Hello everybody, my name is Sens Sagna. So I share one video pass when I start sowing garden like that. And but this is another second video I want to do to show you the development of the garden and how it is going fast. So Anita is the one who's filming it there. So you're around. So you can see you picking up this salad now, very good. And they are like baby, so they don't grow much yet. And so look at the cucumber. So look at the cucumber, they're producing. Okay, so they're looking good. And come closer, I'll show you. This is sweet potatoes. This is something I'm trying. I never grow them here, but you know, we grow them in Senegal. So I'm trying, but they're also pushing. See? So this is the bush. Apple, there's a pear. Again, they're not ready. But they're looking good. So this is flowers, like bushy flowers, so some of them we planted. This is carrot. So, alright. Well, look at this cucumber, they don't move much. Because I plant them winter time, so they're still struggling a little bit, but I think they'll be alright. This one also, I never planned this one, so I'm trying this one. It's what do you call it? What do people call it? Hibiscus. No, they call it the salad. Yep. The same technique. So again, with this also salad. So yeah, we just cut the bottles and put compost inside and just save also for the slopes. Oh, this is courgette. This one is looking good. Yeah, I just put this the cotton or picket, but check the combs.
Well, there's one butterfly there.
Check the combs. The combs are pushing. But this one they also like. So this year I'm more successful with my corn than last year. So again, you keep trying. Look at the okra. Cabbage. Sorry. Look at the beetroot. This is foamy, so They're still babies. I'm getting there. Tomatoes, better you cut them and let the then the water can get into. But this is also looking good. Two variety, this one is a different one. So a little variety. You look at it, this one is and the other one is different. That one is different. So you have to feed tomatoes. Those were again, yeah, this one is doing alright. Planted cucumber here, so I was trying to protect for the slug, so I don't know kind of if it's like insect, but it's always picked them. So that's the thing you're gonna watch. And next year I'm gonna put some up to be more safe. I'm letting them to fly to flower, then I can see if I can be able to get the seeds, new things to try. So again, it's important when you have to pay this more sun. Look at how slow this sun is. Chilies are looking good too. This is my corner garden. Yes, so this is the second video, but if you like it, just, you know, like the video, like the channel, and I'll wait a couple of months and I'll post to you here again. We're in Manchester, 1 AM, so thank you, peace and love.